A Wisconsin family was in for a shock after they noticed something totally unexpected in their salad. According to a CNN report, they found a live frog in their store-bought salad. The video was recorded by Twitter user Carly Allen, who noticed the frog when she heard a shriek in her organic lettuce pack. The salad was returned to the grocery store, and the brand Simple Truth apologized to the family.